Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke. This is Dogumentary TV, the YouTube channel for dog lovers. Today, I got another quick little video for you with Oscar Mora of Elevated Canine Academy. But I want to first let you guys know, if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. In addition, hit that notification bell. You'll be alerted when I drop a video. And the plan this month is every day in May, I'm trying to drop a video. The month that my son was born, and in honor of him, I'm trying to drop a video every single day. So that's 31 videos in the month of May. So yesterday I had Oscar tell you his top five protection sport dog breeds. That was just in total. Today I'm going to post his list of top five protection dogs that are non-shepherds. So those are dog breeds that would not include the Belgian Malinois, the German Shepherd, or the Dutch Shepherd. And this is what he had to say.
Hey, what's up? This is Oscar with Elevated Canine, and I wanted to give you guys my top five non-shepherd protection breeds. My number five non-shepherd breed is going to be the American Bulldog. They have a lot of power. They have that defensive drive or defensive nature where they definitely light up on people or will take care of their property. So number four on my list is the Presa Canario from the Canary Islands. And just because I've seen a bunch of them that are just, especially on the East Coast, that are just killing the game when it comes to protection work. And the few that I have worked have definitely had that aggression in them and that inclination to bite. So that's why I like them. That's my number four breed. So number three is the Cane Corso. And man, that's the breed that I started with. So I definitely have a love for the Cane Corso breed. And I have trained more than a few, and I definitely like how they act. The ones that are stable and have the nice aggression. They know how to chill out and hang out with the family. That's why that's my one of my favorite breeds. You just can't deny the way they look, the mass that they carry, how tall they are. Just the look definitely will keep somebody away from even trying to come into your home or even trying to bother you. They're also great family dogs if you find the right one from the right breeder. They're very good protection dogs and definitely are also very athletic. And you'll be surprised by that, but man, there's some Corsos that could definitely jump high and run fast. Number two on my list is definitely the Doberman. And this, this has been something new to me just because I've worked with quite a few now that have come into my camp. We've had the privilege of working with Steve Harvey's dog, and that dog is super smart, very athletic, definitely likes to bite. It's just been a pleasure working with him. We've also worked with Gerald from European Doberman Stud, and his dogs, I mean, I got nothing but good things to say about his dogs. Compared to all the other breeds on my list, my top five, the Doberman is definitely the most athletic. They run very fast and can jump very high. Number one on my list is the Rottweiler. Just because after owning Luca, I mean, what can I say? He's one of the best dogs that we've had here at Elevated Canine. This dog has power, has speed, has aggression, and can play in, I can have fun with him when it comes to the sport world, and he can watch my back when we're outside of the sport world. As a breed, the Rottweiler is one of the most powerful breeds. When you get hit by a Rottweiler, you could tell that they're using their weight in combination with their bite. They not only bite hard, but they want to stop the man from moving forward. And that's why I like the Rottweiler. So again, thanks Zeke for the opportunity to be on here again. This is Oscar with Elevated Canine. Make sure you check us out on Instagram, Elevated Canine Academy, Facebook, Elevated Canine Academy. See you guys on the next one.
All right, guys. Thanks again for watching Dogumentary TV. Like I said, every day in May, we're going to do a video. I'm going to work hard to make that happen. 31 videos in the month of May. So if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. It's a lot of content coming. You can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook under Dogumentary TV. All right, guys. Peace.